All right, you're live.
One, zero, clear, below, 1,000, temperature, 2.6 Celsius, dew point, 1.3, altimeter, 3.016, remarks, density, altitude, 2,500. Chickasha Airport. Automated weather observation. 1-8-0-9er. Zulu weather. Wind. 1-8-0-9er. Visibility. 1-0. Clear.
Alright, you ready to taxi?
Yep.
Okay.
If you guys don't know what a taxi is, we're just driving around the port and then we're getting on the thing and we're gonna take off and fly.
All right, Trevin, keep an eye out for other planes too, okay?
Got it. Okay, that's okay.
You all right?
Yeah, I was checking the air and see if it was hitting the mic.
All right, Trevin, we're just going to do a few checks here.
Got it.
Master is on. flight instruments. 165, 165 on the heading. Fuel is on the fullest tank. Mixture will go rich on takeoff. Electric pump is on. Carburetor heat is off. All engine gauges are good. Got your shoulder belt on. Everything latched?
Yep.
Okay. Flaps are up. And we are trimmed for takeoff. And we will latch our doors and be on our way, okay?
Yep.
All right, let me get mine shut. Yours is done. Let's make sure they latch. Latched. Yours is down. Mine's down.
Everyone's is down.
All right. I have not heard any radio traffic.
That's good.
That doesn't always mean there's not someone around, so we always have to be on guard. Okay?
Okay.
All right, we'll make a stop here. Check for traffic. Everything look clear?
Yep.
Okay. Chickasha traffic, Tomahawk 5-3, Bravo Sierra, departing runway 18 for takeoff, Chickasha. All right, like I said, Trevin, it's going to be a little bumpy.
Got it. So how long is this going to be?
Oh, we might fly for 15 or 30 minutes.
Damn.
Landing light on, mixture rich. You ready?
Uh-huh.
Throttle up. Full power. Airspeed active. Rolling. And rotate. There we go.
We're up. Was that a bump?
Yep.
Huh.
Clear left, turning left. I'll take you right over the field with the carvings.
Okay. And you guys will be seeing the carvings too.
Chickasha traffic, Tomahawk 5-3 Bravo Sierra, just off of runway 18, departing to the east, Chickasha. Hi, Trevin, it should be right down there to your right.
Oh, yep. Hope you guys can see that. Oh, yep, it's Charlie Brown and stuff.
Yeah, you can see Linus.
Uh-huh.
It says, welcome, Great Pumpkin.
Huh.
Alright, where do you want to go, Trevin?
I'm not really sure.
You want to go out to where our house is?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Is that far from a plane?
No.
Okay.
Or do you want to go see where Wyatt and Claire live?
Can we go both?
Let's just see. We'll go to Wyatt and Claire's first.
Okay. Which way is Wyatt and Claire's?
They are up this way, just a little bit.
Okay. If you don't know who Wyatt and Claire is, you're going to be seeing them today. And you're going to... Well, I'm not 100% sure. But you're going to see us at the house first time, I think. Not 100% sure. But those are my cousins, Wyatt and Claire.
Feel all right?
Yep.
Okay.
There's one windmill farm, guys. Someone has a pool.
Can you see a pool?
Yep.
Oh, cool.
A lot of it. It's a big
Low, 1, 2.
Pretty nice out today, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, and guys, you might do some, vlogs. No more vlogs, we're calling it vlogs now. Guys, we're calling it vlogs. No more vlogs. No more vlogs. Calling it vlogs. Okay. Well, we're gonna do... No, well, we're still gonna do airplane vlogs. And we're gonna do... Whoa. And we're gonna do, light foot vlogs on the ground. Like... Yeah, the last video like we did. And whoever said, my vlog was way too long... We're gonna do being vlogs, like going to Target or stuff like that. Like, you know what I mean. We're gonna do one today with our cousin too.
Alright, Trevin, do you see that building with the big white roof kind of up there?
Yeah.
That's the high school next to where Wyatt and Claire live.
Huh.
You see the row of houses next to that brown field?
Oh, yeah, I see them.
That's where they live. And we can probably find their house with the round pool in the backyard. Okay?
Yep. They're right over there. Over there, guys. Those big houses, that's where my cousins are. And that's a school, I guess. And if you see a blue dot, that's their house.
I can see the pool. Do you see it?
Yep.
I don't see anybody outside, do you?
No one. Yeah, now I see it.
Got it?
I see the playground.
Yep.
The driveway. That house right there with the big metal thing is a big tree. Not that one next to the house, but that one over there. With the little pool. Not the very big pool, but the little pool. And it's Not a little pool, really. I want to see their car. They're still home. Yeah, they're still home.
Ponca City traffic. Scott, 618 Delta Hotel, 15 miles to the southwest. I'll enter the pattern on a 45 degree right downwind for 17 Ponca City.
I don't know where it is. But I see my cousin.
You want to try to find your house, Trevin? Or not?
We'll save that for a special video.
Alright. We're just going to follow this highway kind of back to Chickasha, okay?
Okay.
You can just...
Schedule traffic 88 November is 8 miles out to the southwest. We'll be doing a cross field downwind 17 Gainesville.
What's that?
I don't know. You can blog whatever you want.
That's downwind for all 17, process field 6307.
Whoa.
You want to try the controls while I blog you?
Where are we headed?
We're just going to be heading back this way towards the airport, but...
Gainesville traffic, 88.
You could... You could try...
Roger, I'm 36 at this point.
Wait.
You can put your shoulder thing down on your side if you want until we're ready to land.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
You want me to blog it?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me when you're ready.
Ready.
You're flying.
Ponca City traffic, Scout, 618 Delta Hotel,
whoa.
10 miles to the southwest, just over the river. Right downwind on a 45 for 17.
See this gauge, Trevin? How it's going down?
Uh-huh.
You want to pull back just a little to take us back up. You want to keep this about at 3,000, right around in this area.
Okay.
Put her down a little. You don't want to get too slow.
I'm scared.
You're okay.
Can you take it now?
Are you sure?
Yep.
You're doing good.
I'm scared.
You're holding altitude really good. You don't want to stare too long at your gauges because you see what happens?
Yeah.
When you look outside, you notice you're kind of climbing a little, so you just put her back down a little. Perfect. Yeah, just hold her there.
Can you do it now?
Okay, you ready?
Yep.
Okay, I got it.
Okay.
That was really good.
That was the best I've ever done.
Yep, you did really good.
But the last, well, not the last video, a couple months ago, I'm pretty sure, right?
Yep.
A couple months ago, I wanted to fly it. I kind of went up a little, I got scared. That's when I was, hold on. Well, it was a year ago, so I guess it was a couple months ago. But that's when I'm 9. I'm 10 right now. And, I did way better this time. I'm actually shocked. Holy mackerel. But the last video did pretty bad, but I done better. Today. My cousin won't believe me until I show him the blog. Well, no blog. Vlog.
Oh, the vlog. I'm sorry.
No, I said blog, but I said no vlog.
Yeah. You see the mountains way off there?
Uh-huh. Is that where the lake is?
No, the lake's way that way.
Then what's that over there?
That is the Ouachita Mountains.
Ouachita Mountain. I did not know that. I don't know much. I'm only in fourth grade, Kay. Don't judge.
Traffic 8856 Whiskey is departing runway 1866 traffic.
Cable traffic 88 November is crossing Midfield from west to east. We'll enter downwind from 1-7 Cable.
And guys, I was gonna bring my own camera I got for myself, but I think this one's okay except for the bar. That bar that tells you where everything is and stuff like that. I think that gets in your way, but I'll try to get it for you someday. And it's not like this, it's like this. I'll show you whenever. It's like, let's say, you hold it like this, and it's pretty big. I don't know how to explain it. Now we might be doing some water videos, maybe, with mine, because I have a waterproof case. Oh, and if you want to do us a house tour, we can, but there are some rooms that I'm not sure. Grandpa, you can tell whatever you want.
Well, I sure enjoy flying with you, and I think after a lot of training, you'll make a good pilot.
Yeah. And in a couple years, well, a few years, not a couple, I get a practice with my grandpa,
Cancer traffic, arrow 7462 Juliet, 10 miles to the southeast, inbound for, left midfield for 17 Gainesville.
Okay, Draven, we're going to start making our descent and we'll go in for landing. Is that good?
Yep.
Okay.
It's about to be 30 minutes already.
Can you see the airport out there yet? See those two white buildings?
Yep.
And the concrete strip?
Yep. Over there, guys, that red roof.
Pretty
over there.
Traffic, Cherokee 1837 Tango is 8 miles to the east. At 4,000 inbound for touch and go.
You might be able to see the carvings when we go over. They're in that bright green little square.
Now I see it.
I'll try to pass close by, okay?
Okay. .138. Are we gonna do Joe?
We'll see how he feels.
Okay. We're gonna go over the green path area with all the markings. Then we're gonna go, I don't know where. But we're gonna go over there with the red roof. We have to drive all the way down that road. Down that highway. I'm pretty sure. Oh my god.
Alright, Trevin, I'm gonna make a radio call.
Okay.
Chickasha traffic, Tomahawk 53 Bravo Sierra on a 45 to downwind 18 Chickasha.
There's a junkyard down. I'm not sure if I got it for sure, but yeah.
Pump on. Okay, Trevin, put your shoulder harness back up over your shoulder. Landing light on. Mixture. All instruments are green on the engine. Yep. All right, Trevin, we're entering our downwind.
Okay.
Keep an eye out for traffic.
Nothing.
Chickasha traffic, Tomahawk 53 Bravo Sierra. Downwind to runway 18 Chickasha. Everything looks good?
Yep.
All right. Opposite the numbers. Throttle down. Flaps down. Alright, Trevin, no traffic?
No traffic.
Clear left, turning left. Chickasha traffic, Tomahawk 53 Bravo Sierra, base runway 18 Chickasha. All clear?
Yep.
All right, turning final. You have the airport in sight?
Yep.
All right. Chickasha traffic, Tomahawk 53 Bravo Sierra, on final runway 18 Chickasha. All right, all the engine instruments are good. Landing lights on. Mixture rich.
Traffic not available. Whoa.
Rolling. Nose gear down. Chickasha traffic, Tomahawk 5-3 Bravo Sierra, clear the active 1-8, Chickasha. Alright, Trevin, flaps up. Landing light off. Pump off. Want your door open a little for some breeze. You ready for taxi?
Yep.
Alright, Trevin?
Yeah? I think we're gonna not end the video, but we're gonna stop it here.
Are you?
Yeah. We're gonna wait till wide and clear, and we're gonna do shout outs. But we will do a little bit of vlog, but I'm gonna see you guys soon.